Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Kunal Nair.
It's lovely to be here, obviously. The India-UK relationship has been very important to me my whole life since I was born here in London, but I grew up in India. Just to be here, I feel very honored. I feel very humbled because I was in a room full of people who have done incredible things in their life, and to be sort of at least recognized in the same echelon, let's say, as them, I was very, very, very lucky. I think the two countries are very important in their own right, but their relationship together is going to help bridge the gap between a lot of global issues that not only the two countries are facing, but the whole world is facing. And the infrastructures that we have in both countries, if we can use them for good, then what better way for an event like this to have an impact?